fix all of our crime rate. If we didn't have any drug addiction problems in our area, we'd probably be one of the safest communities in the nation. So,
you're reiterating what my best friend since eighth grade, he's the deputy sheriff, well, just promoted now to a detective in Kern County. And he said if meth could instantly overnight leave the street, like 60% of crime, 70% of crime, he thinks would leave the street as well.
I agree with him, absolutely.
So if that is the root, what's the end? I know we've had the war on drugs. You fight the war on drugs every day. You get up and put your clothes on to go to work. Is there an instant? See, I'm against legalizing it. You got a libertarian cutout behind you, Ron Paul.